has become increasingly popular both in India and Thailand over the last few years. It is no longer a traditional drink, in particularly India. It is a very youthful and trendy beverage. India is the third largest producer and exporter of coffee in Asia. The country accounts for 3.3% as per the figures of 2017-18 of the global coffee production.
It's the first time that Indian that bring the coffee, and we learn from them that they have the coffee board of the government in the Ministry of Commerce Industry as well. And today we can have a chance to test the coffee, six kai of Robusta and Arabica here.
So after this one, you're going to bring Indian coffee here in Thailand?
I hope so. If we talk to him that have a list of the import and export. But there are government agency, they can advise to have a business matching here.
And I came here to present about the Indian coffee. And how we are cultivating Indian coffee, what are the specialities of Indian coffee, and what are the specialities of Arabica and Robusta Indian coffee. This I explained to the participants here. Other than that, we are conducting certain programs, training programs, entrepreneurship development programs. The entrepreneurship means we are giving training in coffee board, how to start a cafe, a roasting unit, coffee kiosks, different models of cafes, and how to export and import. All these models we are giving training and developing entrepreneurs. And other with roasting and brewing skills also we are training. And I explained to them, all the participants, how you can benefit out of that one. The people can come there and have training programs and learn about training. And here they can start cafes. Because there are a lot of, maybe those who are having money, they will come internationally and start bigger coffee chains, international chains. But even me cannot start. We can start one small cafe, or two, three cafes we can start. Individuals can start some business, and that we are training. So that's how we are training and other things we explain. So your people can utilize that.